what do you think about computers?
Hello. This is Cameron from Telecomix. Today I will show you how to set up a site in cyberspace. A site which is totally anonymous, as far as the i2p darknet will take us. I will demonstrate this on Ubuntu Linux. First you install i2p. Go to i2p and get the URL. Then wget it to your machine. Make sure you have Java installed. Type the command and follow the on-screen instructions. Please note the install location of the program. Start up the router and wait a bit for it to integrate in the darknet. It usually takes half an hour. Then go to the router console to say that it is working properly. It is on localhost, port 7657. On the bottom of the page there are instructions on how to set up an IP site. We will now follow them, one by one. Watch my moves. We are now creating a test site, caledtelecomistest.i2p. It is a bit complicated for humans, but it is worth all the effort. Once set up, you will need to register the site in your router. Also, since the i2p darknet is completely distributed, you will need to give the very long local destination to other address books to make sure it gets known. Remember that you will need to use Foxy Proxy, an add-on for the Firefox browser, to enter the darknet of i2p. You may edit the site as ordinary HTML. Also, once you have made changes, remember to clear the browser's cache memory. Once you are up and running, it is extremely difficult to censor you or put you under surveillance. Exploit it.